Welcome to the Life of Animals channel. And in today's video, I'm going to show you seven animal fights caught on camera. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Number seven, rattlesnake versus hawk. The fight, a gruesome clash of brains and brawn. Using its 50-inch wingspan to distract the serpent, the hawk leads with its feet, clawing at the earthbound rattlesnake, before finishing it off with a series of pecks to its increasingly bloodied head. Avoiding its venomous fangs, the bird employs a classic tactic and goes for the snake's literal blind spot, its poor vision. Number six, honey badger versus monitor lizard, the fight. The monitor lizard, a big, powerful, scaly, prehistoric beast that may have inspired myths of the dragon. The honey badger, a 30-inch long, weasel-like creature which in earlier times would have made someone a rather fetching hat. But don't be fooled by appearances. With neck skin a quarter of an inch thick and ferocious defensive abilities, the furry native of Africa and South Asia is an animal built to survive a fight. Number five, bullfrog versus sparrow. The fight. The importance of fighting on familiar territory here. But the polar bear, described as the most carnivorous of all the bears, has a natural advantage. It lives off the flesh of seals, a similar foal to their tusked cousins. With the blubbery walrus 4-foot tusks and the bear's 3-inch canines, this battle on the ice always looks likely to get bloody. And it does. 3. Moose versus wolf pack. The fight. A pack of gray wolves close in on a young moose at a watering hole in the Alaskan wilderness. Each wolf has a full mouth of jagged teeth capable of exerting twice the pressure of a German shepherd's bite. But the moose has her young to protect. And boy, can she stamp. Never, ever get a mother angry. Seems to be the moral, but patience and stamina also come into play. Number 2. Two tigers versus bear, the fight. As a young sloth bear frolics with two baby tigers, little does he know, mommy and daddy tiger are around the corner. And they're not happy. Debate rages in the comments section of the YouTube video as to who won. The bear certainly puts up a good fight. Number 1, hippo versus elephant. The fight. Hippos are responsible for more human fatalities than any other animal on the savannah, but this one faces a formidable foe. The elephant can grow to more than 7 tons and has a tripartite attack. It's capable of impaling, charging, or delivering a skull-crushing stomp. The aggressive hippo should have known better as the elephant tosses it aside. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to comment below. Thanks for watching.